So you've seen a lot of press on the gear, on the leg pads, catch glove blockers, not so much on the chest protector. So I'm glad you're here so we can talk about it a little more, because you really redesigned this as opposed to the 11K and 9K.
That's right. Yeah. The 11K and 9K is the chest protector for the goalie that wants to be big and blocking in the net. You know, he's playing butterfly and he wants to be big and square, mm-hmm. And he's well protected. This goalie is all about mobility. He's willing to sacrifice a little bit, still a lot of protection, but yep. It's designed differently. So it's more anatomical to the body, it's about fit, and it's about movement. Mm-hmm. So what we did was we used a lot of features that what we had in the past. You know, I reflected back to the Heaton days, mm-hmm. When we had this style of chest protector, but then also incorporating the technology that we've learned from Reebok with compression molding, mm-hmm. in the front chest area. What is important here is we've redesigned the arm. So you can see there's a lot more mobility and flexibility in this arm. Mm-hmm. We've also redesigned the elbow. We use our JDP technology throughout the elbow cap because it is the best protection. But what we've also done is created a soft cushion foam on the inside of the elbow. So many goalies tell me that their elbows are slipping with the elbow locks from the past. Mm-hmm. So what we did was we paid a lot of attention specifically to this elbow cap, not only in the protection on the outside, but also on the comfort and the locked-in fit on the inside. So it's not going to be moving and shifting. But the key was the flexibility.
Yeah.
And as well, we added horizontal blocks on the inside. So goalies that want to pull their arms in tight and
That's
really
right.
get square, they've got these bars in here. We also have a full elastic and Velcro adjustment, okay? The biggest challenge with a chest protector, we hear it all the time, is balancing the weight. It wants to fall forward because it's so, all the protection and the foams are in the front, and when the goalie's in the crouch position and he's leaning forward, all that weight wants to come forward. So what's important is anchoring your chest protector. And we've completely redesigned this so that you can pull these shoulder wings back and have them sit properly. This chest protector also sits up much higher than 11K. Mm-hmm. 11K is lower. When you have your neck protector on and everything on, you're still okay. But this one is for goalies who really want a chest protector that's sitting up high.
Yeah, and I noticed too, obviously in the 11K, this neck pad used to be tilted up a little bit more, whereas you flattened it here with the P4.
Closer to the body.
Yeah.
We've also shortened the chest in comparison to an 11K. Mm-hmm. So this chest is actually shorter. So, you know, guys that tuck, you can tuck in an 11K, you just might go with a smaller size.
That's
so
right.
If you're normally a large, you might go with a medium, so you can tuck it in. Whereas this one is already designed to be shorter through the chest.
Yeah, very good. And obviously right around the back, obviously the shoulder floaters, you've got an additional reinforcement here right underneath. HD foams, the arms are sewn in.
That's
of
right.
Of course. The
and we also have that extra protection at the top of the arm. JC always tells me it's that stinger right up there.
That's right. around the back, you've got actually two clips in the back.
That's right.
Yep.
Two waist clips. And these are designed to wrap around to the front so you can have an easy adjustment. You know, if a lot of goalies just pull it off and don't even undo the straps,
right.
But for goalies who choose to do that,
right?
It's
and
easier
I like
adjust.
The obviously I like the nice significant breastplate. The floating breastplate here is nice. It's pretty generous in size.
That's right.
Which is great. And I think goalies, like you said, who desire more mobility out of their chest protector are really going to like this. Weight's fantastic too, as mm-hmm. with everything on the line.
Yeah, we have great exposure in the NHL. With our 11K style chest protector, but those guys are looking for the big blocking surface. But there's a lot of guys in the NHL and you know, consumers that just want that mobility. You know, it's a more important feature for them. And you know, you're still protected.